Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Robocraft Protonium Rush. Today, I've been joined by War Angel.
Hello, everyone!
Hello, people!
So, a little alien then.
Since the previous episode, there has been no update to the game. But there is a little event out which reduces the energy cost and recharge time of modules by 50%. So, you know, you'll be able to see a lot of modules being spammed. Fun. Wait, how would that affect the power module?
That's a good question.
I should go with Mediwolf and find out.
But then Mediwolf, can it even attack the crystals?
It's got three SMGs.
Okay.
You know, not that stupid. Mediwolf's gonna need to be able to do something.
Yeah, true.
That's the other guy I often find myself needing to defend myself.
True.
Oh well. Well anyway, how about we get into a match? And here we are with Proto! That thingy and... The fuck is that thing?
What?
Oh, it's two bots combined! That's where the problem came from.
What? How is
it? It looks like two bots combined made something weird.
Oh. You know what I tried to do, but I don't think it's able to do?
Hey, I just leveled up.
You didn't even attack anything, did you?
I was attacking crystals.
Oh. I was gonna say, I just saw you warp and... Yeah.
Your fusion shield is now active. Oh, they attacked a different tower than this one.
Yep. Tower has been captured. Yep.
Look, this guy's being attacked. Ah, oh, they captured it.
Yeah, we'll capture it next turn. Watch out, there's a shotgun guy.
I know, beat him up. And he's gone.
Yep, I helped. I took out
the bugger.
Minigun.
The guy at Tesla over here.
I take out the guy with the minigun right now. Well, it's the minigun itself. Well, I got him run. Ooh! Look at there! We got a...
We got someone attacking our tower.
Yeah, and... I'm probably gonna die. They put a shield up, so I can't shoot. Oh, never mind! Machine gun guy. Oh, no! 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 Watch out, there's a Tesla. Did he die?
No!
Oh, there you go.
I mean, hit by shotgun.
Yeah, I'll get over there and help you.
And he ran a moment, he lost all his, once he lost his shotgun. You got the guy who's attacking you.
Eh, you can't kill me.
He's gone. Damn it. Well, someone's gone invisible.
I know this is taking up a lot of my energy, but who cares?
Oh god.
Bye here. Right.
You keep putting up shields.
I know.
You have a tesseract.
Yep.
What? A reactor's under attack? I'm heading back for the reactor. Oh.
I have back too.
Okay, they've dealt with it.
Okay. I just love how you can warp over mountains.
Yeah.
But eventually, tower is under attack.
Yeah, we're doing quite a lot of damage to that tower now.
Ooh, you know what?
Good.
They're not gonna like me very much.
I'm having my ass shot at.
And that guy's also not gonna like me until I get them much more energy. And.
And boink.
Ah, oh, they got their shield back. Oh, hello, how are you? You wanna get railgunned?
Last anyone, just blast people.
Huh?
We need to get that tower back.
Yeah, we do.
They've gone over to our other tower.
Alright, I'll head over that way. If this guy doesn't kill me.
I got my ass shot at.
Same. Well, not really.
Well, I'm the one who killed that one.
Got it. I got dead blood.
I'm being hit by Project Seekers.
That's an interesting design of Tesla's. I gotta get it back. Though, it looks like he can't open one Tesla.
Probably two different levels of Teslas, that's why.
Probably. If you
oh, gee! Hello!
Right now,
bugger!
Doing
he caught me in the ass.
Yeah. But guess what a Shuriken was doing at their tower?
Just slicing at it.
Yep.
Are they even doing anything about it? Oh, they're attacking another one of our towers. We need to get that one defended.
I'll head over.
We got someone else there shooting at it. And that's a lot of lag going on there.
Your top fusion tower is hey guy, I'm back! The reason why I'm saying that is... That guy killed me!
Yeah, now I'm walking over.
Your top fusion tower is under attack.
Hey, buddy, stop attacking my tower. Stop attacking my tower. That's my tower, not yours.
Nope, he's getting seriously hurt.
Yeah, it's basically, apparently our shurikens just came over to help me. Hi guy with shotgun! Yeah, start running.
Oh great, they're after our tower. We need to get someone to take one of their towers.
Tank. Hover tank at that with a whole bunch of plasmas. And guess what that tank has?
Some annoying stuff.
Ability to jump. Fusion tower has been captured. And guess what the tank's also built out of?
What?
Ramp blocks.
That's not good.
And regular cube. That's all it's basically built out of.
Bloody thing.
And our shuriken is still attacking their crystal. They're gonna lose if they don't get back there.
Yep. And I'm out of here. Damn it, I can't move. Damn it, I hate it when I lose my ability to move. Okay, we got the tower back. You need to die, you bugger.
Ooh, that shield didn't save you, now did it?
Nope. Okay, is that one down?
That one's down.
Oh, we got all of the towers.
Yeah, I basically, before I died by a Tesla, I basically took the other tower.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. We got someone down there.
Yeah, I know. We got two of them down there. One almost died, though. Before I.
Yeah, I'm just hoping I can keep this guy distracted long enough for our quotes. I'm gonna take it then.
Yeah.
Well, it's time to get away.
The enemy protonium crystal is
nearly
destroyed.
Thank you.
Your bottom fusion tower is under attack. Gotta be nice to have a medic sometimes, right?
Yeah. I'm usually the one doing the healing.
Well, you have me now for a healing bot, so that's just you healing now. Watch out, Tesla! Tesla! Ooh, he did not like what I just did. You're welcome,
nope.
Bud.
Thank you for helping me out there.
Come on, pick up, pick up.
You just stay there and fight, and we win.
Yep.
Blimey. Didn't do all that well in my kill to death ratio, but never mind. We still won. Still kicked ass.
Yeah.
Got 7 assists. Not bad.
And I did the most heals on our team again.
You did? Oh yeah, yep. You did. Well, anyway, how about we go see what we got? We got Protonium!
You and me both, bud.
Nice. Oh, we got helium. And a helmet.
Well,
dwarf helmet, that is.
We got something not the same.
Got Wheel Discoverer. Spiked Plate left. Electric Shield E right. Glass Inner. Mech Leg Spartan. Electric Shield C left, Honeydew Horns left, as well as two helium tanks.
Yep, I got none of that. I got a wheel, a laser blaster, top laser blaster, be exact. Tank tread, which is the second green one. I don't know what name. Electroplate C right. And then a whole bunch of blocks that I cannot have, which are wings, a round piece, arc, well, rod, be exact. Yeah. And electro plate shield left. The yeah.
No. Well, I guess that's actually quite a short one.
Yeah.
The match was only 7 minutes. Well, somewhere around there.
That's sad.
We had some clever people that attacked them while they were away.
Yeah, cause the shuriken.
Not only that, we had someone else down there too. There's a hover SMG type.
That probably knew how to attack like I did.
But I think the hover did most of the work.
Probably.
Yeah.
Because the Tesla I only saw took off one chip at a time. Teslas don't really do that well against crystals. They do work if, like mine, can take down halfway, then it runs out of energy.
Yeah. But that's good enough. If you just slowly chip away at it, you're good. So, alright, that will be it for today. Well, that was a good match. Quick, though.
Yeah.
We had a pretty good Tesla guy on our team. Kept on attacking the base. And I was able to fight back a bit.
And I was able to heal him and get the most heal on my team.
Again. This is actually a pretty good healing bot. Because what I've noticed with most people is they focus more on SMGs and plasmas than they do medical weapons. Well, the nano stuff. Because what I noticed is they always use two of the lowest grades on the back of, well, one or two of the lowest grade on the back of their ship. Or whatever. And not make a bot like Medieval for whatever that dinosaur's called again. Forgot.
Basically the best healing on my team.
Yeah.
That's literally what it's called.
Yeah. Fun.
But I basically rail guns were mostly point late while defense if I ever need it.
But for defensive purposes, SMGs would have been more practical, due to being easier to shoot. However, as a long-ranged anti-air vehicle, dinosaur, it comes in quite handy, especially when you're trying to snipe off other targets that are at a distance. So not only can you provide healing, you provide artillery support as well. Well, not proper artillery, but you know what I mean.
Yeah. Well, considering there's 8 of them, I think it's pretty much good to say this, that they're pretty much screwed whoever's on the other side of that.
Like, pew, 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 shoot them all off, because the fire rate's ridiculous on those things.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Well, that's about it for today, I guess.
Yeah, for now.
Well, we hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And we shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.